do there is I'm trying to get the guy at the front to be away from my drop shot and post. I want him to drop. You saw that I changed their movement patterns as well. I think that's very important. I don't see the point of playing that drop shot and coming back out. Okay? He plays a better drop shot, goes with my body weight forward period, but it also pushes the opponent to the side of the court, they get back into the middle of the court. The guy in the middle has to be aware to cut off the volleys from me and from the guy in the front. It's one of my favourite three moments. Thank you, guys.
Everyone's taking it up another level. If the guy at the front plays a drop, you switch with the guy at the back. Practice the hole. Hole. Yeah. See the cracks on the hole?